In today's segment of Chinese Phrase of the Day, you will learn an important word in Chinese that turns a statement into a suggestion. After today, you'll be using this word all the time in Chinese. If you like these videos and want to see more, be sure to click like and follow us in here. Okay, let's check out our first word today. It's 去, which means to go. Please note that 去 when expressing to go to some place is implied. So the phrase 去中国 would be go to China. Say with me, 去, good. Let's use it in a sentence. Can you guess what this means?
我要去中国.
It can mean either I want to go to China or I am going to China. Our next word is 爸, and it's a sentence particle that in fact indicates a suggestion or some level of uncertainty. Let's say it together. 爸, 爸, 很不错. Now, let's see it used in an example. Can you guess what this means?
中文很有意思吧?
Chinese is interesting, right? 很好. Please note, 爸 doesn't always translate clearly to a certain word in English. Just know you see it that the person is either making a suggestion or saying a statement that they're totally uncertain about. Now we can learn a new sentence using what we've learned recently. First, let's just listen to this sentence and then we'll break it down together.
不过要吃地道的中餐，我觉得还是应该去中国吃吧.
Alright, let's take this in pieces. Let's look at the first section.
不过要吃地道的中餐.
We literally have but want to eat authentic Chinese food. But what it really means is, but if you want to eat authentic Chinese food. In Chinese, you'll often find the subject of a sentence can be dropped. And here it is. Also, although there are words for if in Chinese, sometimes the word if is implied. Okay, so now let's look at the second part of the sentence, which is
我觉得 还是应该去中国吃吧.
Literally, we have something like, I think had better go China to eat. What it really means is, I think you'd better go to China to eat it. Here, we see that again, the subject is dropped. Also, the 去 here is again implied. The 吧 in this sentence doesn't really translate over to English. Finally, you'll find that people rarely use the word it in Chinese, so it is often implied. We have, but if you want to eat authentic Chinese food, I think you'd better go to China. 很好. Now let's practice reading this sentence together. Ready?
不过要吃地道的中餐，我觉得 还是应该去中国吃吧.
One more time.
不过要吃地道的中餐，我觉得还是应该去中国吃吧.
很不错! We cover both 去 and 吧 in Unit 23 and 24 of our beginner course. So if you already own the course, feel free to check the lesson videos out to learn more.